to holiness, and the end, everlasting life. For the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life in Christ Jesus, our Lord. If you receive Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, you will see grace again, because she is with him. For us who receive Jesus, this will not be a goodbye, but a see you later grace. Grace's final resting place, with every bit of honor that our family has for such a joyous, wonderful person, is going to be in our family cemetery that is on land in the original homestead of the Oklahoma landowner. And she loved the family history and spent many hours out there. And now that's going to be her final resting place. Thank you.
Now I'm going to ask Solomon and Hayden to come up, and they're going to share a musical number with us. As I understand it, Grace and Gary both have encouraged their budding musical talents, and they want to share that with us.
Thank you.
gentlemen, do we have the video? We do. All right. The family has put together a video presentation of Grace's life, so direct your attention to the screen. Go ahead, Carl.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Why am I needing to go?
Than all my sin, I've witnessed. song, praising my Savior all the day long.
Surprise 50th anniversary. I think he knew the secret.
No.
Oh, really? Levi, how'd you get her here?
Levi had to take me to the garage and said, look, Dad, we've got something going on at church and you need to get Mom there.
All right. No nonsense, Levi. All right. That works. So, At this time, we want to kind of open it up for a time of memories. Where's Bill at here? There he is. Bill Foy's got a microphone that is portable, and so if you have a little story to share about Grace, we want to give you an opportunity. We can't, you know, go on all afternoon, but we definitely want to hear some of these stories. So if you are interested in sharing a story about Grace, why don't you stand up where you're at? We'll get the microphone to you, and that way everybody can hear that story. Bill, you want to go first?
Is
your microphone on?
Hello. I was fortunate enough to meet I did meet her in the church. I had cancer just after she did, and it was supposed to be life ending. And I got this call out of the blue from Grace. And it was really kind of a neat situation where she told me what to expect, what I was going to go through, a very loving, neat individual.